Look, listen, y'all. I know she didn't. I look at her in line. I know she didn't. Oh, my goodness, honey. Your girl is trying to keep her cool today. I know she didn't play me. Oh, for real? Oh, you gonna play? You know what? I ought to go back in there. Wait a minute. Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Well, I'm going to start my morning off, and let's see which direction I'm going in today. So first of all, I am going to go ahead and finish doing my concealer and do my eyebrows. I've already went in the bathroom and did the lady thing. So next, that's what I'm getting ready to do. So I'm just going to take you guys along with me. I hope everyone is having a great morning. So first thing, I've already went in the bathroom, so I'm going to go ahead and do my eyebrows. I don't know what happened to my mirror. I just hit it last night. It is so hard. Oh, Lord. It's so hard keeping up with things sometimes. I have so many things, and I'll push something in one spot, and then when I'm looking for it, I don't know where it is. So I really need my mirror to do my eyebrows, but I can't find my mirror. Oh my goodness. I cannot find my mirror, so I'm gonna have to try to look in the camera. Oh, this is not gonna work. This is not gonna work. Where did I put that mirror? Oh my goodness. Where did I put that mirror at? I'm gonna have to try to look right here in the mirror. These dark circles, and this is what I use right here, the Pro Concealer, and you can get that from your local beauty supply store. You guys do the same. Even though the cares of this world sometimes make you want to feel like you don't want to do anything to yourself, but you have to know that you have to keep going, because life goes on and life is not going to wait for you. So you have to keep going regardless of how things are going in your life. You got to find some happiness and find some peace. And I'm going to use my Pro Concealer right here, and this is in Fawn. Not getting ready to give you guys a lesson either. I'm just trying to get ready and get out of here and hit the road. That's all I'm trying to do.
Some of you guys have told me, you repeat yourself. Okay, so what? So what? I'm gonna just let it stay like that. And you can measure here to see if it's around about the same length or what. Okay, that's all I'm gonna do with that. So let me go ahead and move on right fast. This is my Mac right here I'm using. And I think this is, what number is this? This is N73. And when I'm getting ready to go out, I'm not using a whole lot. I usually put it here first. Since my eyes is more darker under there, I usually put it there first. Try not to put a whole lot on. I don't want to look like... N73 Pro Concealer. Go ahead and put some on here. So then after I do that, I take the same brush here and I go on the outline of it. And I don't rub it, I just pat it so it can all blend in. So it can all blend in and it does not be a line. That's it for that. Okay, you guys, so I am in the car. I'm on my way to start my journey and I am getting ready to hit the road. So what's going on with you guys this morning? It is a great, great morning. You guys, it's a great morning. So I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. And I hope everyone is doing something nice today. So anyway, I don't even know where I'm heading to. Usually when I get in my car, I really don't know where I'm heading to. But I know one thing. I am going to meet. She's a YouTuber. She doesn't have a channel. But she's one of my followers that I'm going to meet tomorrow. So I'm excited. We're gonna meet, we're gonna have dinner, lunch, breakfast together, and I am excited. I'm always excited to meet my YouTuber friends. Am I scared? No, I am not scared to meet my YouTuber friend. No, I'm not scared. Don't even say that. Be careful now. Okay, because I'm going to be careful. I am going to be careful. But I keep in mind at all times to keep my eye on people. Watch as well as pray. So I keep my eyes on people all the time. I'm always looking at you. I'm always like, I'm spotting you out, you know. There's never a time that I'm not doing that. And on my journey down here in this little hick town, definitely, I'm always watching. You better watch, okay? So, anyway, when you live in a big state, people think from the small cities like this little hick town that I'm in, people think that when you live in a big state that it's scary and you have to watch yourself because there's a lot of people. But I'm going to really tell you the truth. Since I've been in North Carolina, this is the state that I've had to really watch myself. Not the big city where I was, but this small city right here is where you have to watch yourself. Like, really seriously. Because it's a small city. You know, nobody kind of like trust anybody. Everybody and their mama know everybody. You got you got family going with family. It's all twisted up in this North Carolina area that I'm in. I'm gonna say it like that because you know some people in North Carolina know like where I'm in, and I'm sure it's just not in this city that I'm in. It's all twisted up in these little country towns where people were born and raised and they are still here. It's all twisted up. You know, brothers going with sisters, sisters having babies by brothers. It's all twisted up. Everybody's some kin to everybody in North Kakalaki. So when they meet me and they say, who you kin to? Really? You think I'm getting ready to tell you? I ain't getting ready to tell you. I tell them, you don't know me. You don't know me. I don't have no people here in North Carolina, which is the truth. So you don't know me. So, hey, just don't even go there. Don't even start thinking you know me. Don't even start thinking, who is she? Is she some kin to this person? Is she some kin to that person? Let me watch her. Let me see what she's doing so I can go back and tell this person that don't go there with me. Don't go there with me. Because, like I said, I'm not a real private person, but some things I am private about. Some things I am, like I said on one of my videos. Let me tell you. If I want to tell you my life history, if I want to tell you the things that's going on in my life, if I want to tell you, you let me tell you. Because if I tell you, I'm going to tell you the truth and I'm going to tell you the way it went or the way it's going. But if somebody else tell you, it's not going to come off like that because they're going to tell you what they think you want to hear. They're going to add to the story. So that being said, nah. Let me tell my own story. So anyway, that is it for this morning. So I need to call my niece back because we have been talking. And we've been talking some good talk this morning. Some real talk. So anyway, you guys, that being said, I'm going to go ahead and I'll see you back here in just a moment to see what my day is gonna be like. Yeah, I'm excited to see what my day is gonna be like today. I'm excited. Why am I so excited today? Why am I so excited? Because I'm going where good energy is. I'm going where good energy is flowing. So therefore, good energy is flowing. That means it's gonna flow from breath to breath. And I'm excited because I love being around good energy. good energy gives me so much power and so much strength and so much happiness. So you guys, go and be around some good energy today and let that good energy flow from breast to breast. Okay, calm down, girl. I'll talk to you guys in just a few minutes. I'll be back.
Look, listen, y'all, I know she didn't. Look at her in line. I know she didn't. Oh, my goodness, honey. Your girl is trying to keep her cool today. I know she didn't play me. Oh, for real? Oh, you gonna play? You know what? I ought to go back in there. Wait a minute. Because I'm getting sick of people. I'm getting sick of people playing with me. Oh, look at her running now. Look, oh, look at her running now. Look. Over there in the red shirt. I got a good wheel to go. Ain't no need of running now. Playing with me. Ain't no need of running now. Because, honey, I don't have time to play with people today. I don't have time for it. I don't have time for it. I'm not going to deal with that. Going to try to front me. Going to try to front me and take something out my goddamn basket. Are you serious? Honey, please, honey. These people, honey, they better stop playing with your girl. Trying to take something out of my basket. I took something out of her basket. I ain't even been nowhere near this lady's basket. Are you kidding? What did I take out of your basket? I don't have nothing in my basket that belongs to you. What are you talking about? What's in my basket belong to you? Yeah, right. That's what I said. Yeah, I said it. You know what? Let me go. You know what? You know, let me go ahead and get in this car, honey, because, I don't need to go to jail today. Not, no, 58 years old, I don't need to go to jail today, honey. Let me get on in this car. Let me get in this car. You know what? I ain't got time for this today, honey. Honey, your girl is gonna have a beautiful day. I ain't got time for this. Bye-bye. That's what, yeah, bye-bye. You better be glad I'm leaving, honey. That's all I got to say. You better be glad I'm leaving. Keep running your mouth. Keep running your mouth. Oh, she gonna get her mama? Oh, okay. Hold up, y'all. Hold up, y'all. Hold up, y'all. Okay, you better go back in there. You better go back in there, gonna get her mama coming out here. What your mama gonna do? Gonna get her mama coming out here. I guess it's her mama. It's some lady that was with her. What you gonna do? Let me go. Let me go. Cause you see what I'm saying, you guys? I said this morning when I got in my car that I was gonna have a beautiful day and I was going around people with good energy. You see what I'm saying? Now look what happened. You see what I'm saying? I ain't been nowhere near. That ain't nothing but the purity devil. I ain't been nowhere near that lady basket. You don't even see nothing in my basket that I took of yours. What is you talking about? Anyway, I'll be back at you guys in a minute. Woosah, woosah, woosah. Because, honey, she playing old school now. Playing old school. Honey, let me go ahead. Let me go ahead down this road. Let me go ahead down this road. Let her steal my energy today. I'm not, no. Because I said that I wasn't going to deal with nothing today. I was going around good and positive people. And here she go. The devil got her playing me. The devil got her playing me. Put on your seatbelt, girl. Put on your seatbelt. Because you don't want to get locked up today. Put on your seatbelt, girl. Oh, Lord, it's just been a rough day. I am back, you guys. I'm back at home, and this has been a long, rough journey today. But nevertheless, I still had a good time today. In spite of what may have taken place, I still had a good time today. I was still in a good environment where good vibes has been coming from, even though I had, don't say it again. But anyway, you guys, thank you so much for watching this video. And I will talk to you guys later. Thank you. Kudos.